Thank you for tuning in again.
Epic fail!
Guys, there's a bear there.
Bear!
Bear!
There you go, bro. This is Alex's question. You have 10 seconds to name as many vegetables as you can.
Zucchini, squash, broccoli, tomato.
The who laughs most gets next question. Yeah.
I didn't laugh though, I was just pointing at tomatoes.
Okay. Ellie?
Yeah.
Can you name, you have 10 seconds, every sexual position that you know of? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, here we are. We are walking to the grotto. What lake is this? Cypress? Oh yeah, quite a bit of them, eh?
Little baby leopard frogs.
Holy shit, they're everywhere.
I'm having frog legs tonight.
Frog legs. Alright, you can hear the water. You can feel the wind and the breeze. Rough conditions make swimming dangerous. Stay out of water when windy and wavy. This water deep and cold, which is impair your swimming ability. People everywhere. Everywhere. Thank you.
Are you gonna jump?
Oh wow, that's incredible. Holy man.
The boat, freaking gorgeous out there. Look at the freaking boat, man. That's amazing.
What's that? Really? What kind of fish? Yeah?
Do it.
Is my GoPro on? Can you see a light?
It's blinking. You're right?
Yeah.
Seriously, once you get up here, take a look up there, and then this is where we jump to. It's a bunch of holes in the wall. I know. Just watch out for the big giant. They're big giant spiders in here. I'm not lying. They're pretty big. They're like that.
Oh, look at this.
Look at that. Look through the
wow.
Look at the cavern through here.
The windfall. Like
check out that with your. Get the view of that.
Oh
there.
Man, this is cool, dude.
And then through here. Check out this is where we jumped from.
This is wild.
Come through here. Right here. Michael jump. Yeah. I'll jump right here. It took me a little while because I was afraid to hit my head on the rock above me.
Seriously, eh?
Look back that way. Look at the cave, man. It's freaking sweet. It's cool, eh?
How'd you guys find? You guys were here before?
Yeah, we've done this a few times.
When we came last time.
This is neat.
Are you gonna go?
I'll follow you guys. How deep is it there?
Well, deep. I'm gonna go back down. My gear's
on. I'll go grab it.
Swim around.
You're gonna go grab it?
I'll go grab it.
Yeah, deep enough. It's just that rock that's kind of.
You're gonna jump down after, Brad?
I'll have to go grab his stuff, so I don't know.
Wonderful.
Okay, I'm gonna shut my camera off. Tell me when you're gonna go, okay?
He's gonna do now.
Blinking?
Yeah. Wait?
Yeah.
Go. He's getting it, man.
Man, that's a big spider.
Here, stand right here.
Look at the size of those spiders.
Seriously, go right there. Just where I was
there.
Just look down there.
Look at the size of the spiders.
Oh, yeah.
They're
huge.
They're gonna eat us if we don't jump.
Yeah, go ahead, dude.
We have to jump.
That's awesome. Brad, you coming?
You gonna go?
Yeah.
I have to go get my set.
Fuck, this is kind of gutsy.
Make sure you push it. Eyes down.
Film me, man. You can't say no now.
Can't say no now.
Camera's on.
Whoa.
Camera's on.
Camera's on.
Camera's on.
Screw it. You're
the camera way. Is on.
Lead the way, Paul.
Come on, guys.
Do it.
Do it. Oh. around the corner. We're gonna go check it out. Woo! Water's pretty rough. I do not suggest coming in the waves like this. And if you do, make sure you're a good swimmer. Because it's not safe. It's not safe at all. But it's such a rush coming out here. I mean, look at this. Millions and millions of years. You're jumping? Okay, hold on a second, I'm coming. This is Alex's question. You have 10 seconds to name as many vegetables as you can.
Jesus. Zucchini, squash, broccoli, tomato, peppers, onions.
Tomato's a fruit.
That's a fruit.
Asparagus. The who laughs most gets next question. Yeah.
I didn't laugh though, I was just pointing at tomatoes.
Okay. Ellie?
Yeah.
Can you name, you have 10 seconds. Every sexual position that you know of.
Oh my god.
One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight.
Does being a virgin count?
For some reason, I don't want to cut the camera. The next question is Mike. Alright guys, everybody pay attention. We have the next question is Mike. So Mike, this weekend right here is basically for you. We're here. All of us we're here for you. Because you're getting married on July 30th, right? Is that the right date? Okay, and you're marrying Hannah, the woman of your dreams.
I lived there for like a year, so.
So, your question is, you have to name, starting at the one is the number one, the best.
La Rochelle.
What Hannah loves to eat, starting with the best thing.
My dad's from Bordeaux, actually.
You have 10 seconds.
She eats everything.
My mom's from Nice.
What is this? Starting at what? Okay, he's got to name all of Hannah's favorite foods. Oh. Starting from the best all the way up. You have 10 seconds, it starts now.
Everything.
No, she likes chicken parmesan, mashed potatoes, everything.
Okay.
She likes it when we order pizza.
No, that's me.
Two,
she can't stand
one,
it.
She's zero. Oh,
it's not. Really? It's over. Cut.
It's probably like 11 or noon, but I'm just saying somebody could be a douchebag.
Oh, good morning, everybody. Well, it's pack up day. We have to move our sites, unfortunately. Alex just spent the last 10, 15 minutes getting his camp all set up. Zoria's tent. And this is what I'm working with right here. Yeah, what's awesome about this tent, I don't have to do what these guys are doing. These guys have to put everything away and all
the I'm doing the same thing.
Look at this. I am Peggett, and I'm moving.
Look how easy that is, eh, dude?
That's good.
That's awesome. Makes moving day pretty easy, that's for sure. Alex is cooking up some bacon here. Doing a good job, Alex.
Thank you.
Yeah. We have coffee in our cups. It's a good morning so far. The only bad thing about it is our sky. Doesn't look like we're gonna get the sun today, and it looks like there could be some periods of rain. That means that the grotto and the water is gonna be super cold. Again, I have my little review on this park. I don't like it the way that it used to be, especially this section. We're gonna be in a different section today, but look at this, man. You wake up and you have campers all around. Every single corner, we have a camper. I don't like it. This morning I was woken up like at 6:30 because everybody just doesn't give a shit and slams their doors multiple times. They need to go back to their car 10 different times in a matter of 10 minutes and they're just not even courteous. They just fucking slam their doors, man. It's brutal, eh?
That's a great idea. Then I don't have to go to get the physical map from the car again. That was a reenacted part.
You should take a picture of it.
Here, wait, you can take a picture of me taking a picture.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, that's important.
Well, I video you. You picture me.
Tell us about your experience in the bathroom.
Well, I went into the bathroom and I did what I went in there to do. And then I yell out to my buddy Brad here and I say, hey man, I don't know what to do. There's no more toilet paper. And then a couple other guys in the line, they think that it was funny too. So I told them that I had a dilemma and I did not know what to do at the moment.
I told him he's going to have a very uncomfortable walk.
Actually, the real joke is that I only went pee and I had everybody outside the place fooling that I took a bathroom number two. With no paper.
I like how Mike just has two water bottles.
Halfway log dump is showing right. High dump is straight, so 6.2 kilometers. How did you guys do it? 128 hours right here. That movie with the boulder. He gets his arm lodged. Don't you get that feeling right there?
Yeah.
It's pretty crazy, isn't it?
I feel claustrophobic.
Oh, that's awesome.
Coming
down? Yeah, coming down. That's where we're going. Look at that, eh?
Woo!
Woo! Down there and see how deep it is for you.
I feel like we don't want your leg working.
You have a pocket right here. Just do a really light jump. No, I can't do that. We can't do no rescue out of here.
No, but where are we going to get around? We're going to check the fellow. I need to get my shirt back to the
I can bring it in there.
Yeah. Bon voyage!
Oh! Yeah, I didn't know you were jumping.
I know.
Oh yeah, this is wild. Let's go check out this cave here.
Come to this for a second.
What's that?
Rescue rescue operation for the shrimp.
Here, get to me.
You want me to drop it?
No.
All right. Drop it.
Come on, Alex. Come on, Alexa. Look at this, guys. This is absolutely amazing. This is wild. Oh man, we live in a wild country here. Oh. There, shirt's good right there. Put it out for him so it dries. There's our gear. This is where we were earlier. This is where we had to walk all the way around. Yeah, so right here, this is where we're at. Hey, look at this, just boulders, man. This is just wild.
Don't come here though, because it's not good for you. It's not fun.
Wow. Yeah, Mike doesn't want any of you guys to see this movie. He doesn't want any of you liking it. And this is our spot. Yeah. Alex gonna come in?
Yeah, I think so. You gotta show them this cave. I mean, don't show them this cave.
All right, let's take me to it, man. Let's bring the camera down. Is the light still on? Is it running?
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
So cold. I need to acclimate again to the water. I've been out.
You just gotta jump in, dude.
I don't want to. Over here.
Where's the cave? Oh. Where's the cave at, guy?
Where was it over there? Right down here?
Seriously, come check out this spot. You'll like it.
Over here.
Do you?
Not really through it. But.
Put the GoPro on your head.
Okay, guys.
Feel that temperature drop, eh?
Yeah, big temperature drop. Look at this. Dude, there's a cave down here. Let's go.
Wow. Perfect bear denning areas, eh? Oh, this is just incredible, dude. This is awesome. I bet you bears come down here and den in the winter. Now that's wild.
This is sick. Look at the cave. Wow.
This is why it's all worth it right here.
Okay.
Doing all that hike.
Yeah, this is a little bit more dangerous. Maybe I shouldn't be holding my cell phone.
Look at that.
Here, let me take your.
Yep. She's running.
Hey, I found where I want to poop.
Yeah. Look at this. Wow.
That's amazing, eh? You can hold on to it.
Sure.
See, this alone was worth the walk.
Oh, yeah. This is wicked.
Wow. Seriously, this is awesome.
You can see how...
I honestly hiked that and camped here for the night.
You can see how, back in the glacier times, the water running through all this, eh?
Yeah.
This was like an underwater river. Flowing river.
This is.
Wow, look at this.
What?
I've never seen that in like.
Here, take your thing. This is awesome. Look at this.
Holy cow, look at the rock here. Hey, look at this. This whole pillar.
Yeah.
How did they make this?
How did the park create this?
Am I going to your little pub in there? Oh, look at that over there. It must have taken a lot of strawberry pickers.
You know what, I'm excited to
no offense, strawberry pickers, because I love strawberries.
Just not Mexicans.
No.
Just kidding.
They're great people.
Donald Trump don't like them.
Look at that, eh? Just the boulders just crashing down. That's awesome. This is definitely one of the best things that I've ever seen.
Where's Ellie?
Taking a break up there.